channel of guitar tutorials. I am going to show you the basic components of a guitar. This is called a string. And each box here is known as a fret. A string, so the first fret of a string is known as F. This is F, this is F sharp, this is C, or this is G, then this is G sharp. This is C. This is C sharp. This is D and this is D sharp. This is A and this is A sharp. So you are going to learn songs based on this string.